Using a fill emitter will enable us to effectively and quickly generate fluids within Cinema 4D. It is important that the geometry that is going to be used to create the volume of the fluid is closed. Otherwise, the result may not be the one we expect. Like with all the emitters for RealFlow for Cinema, any change that we make to the fluid or the demons that affects them will cause the fluid to behave one way or another. At the same time, the fill emitter enables us to control in a very visual way how the fluid is going to be generated inside the selected geometry, directly changing the parameters of the emitter. The behavior of the fluid will be affected depending on the fluid available inside the geometry to be filled. If we have various geometries to fill the fluid, we can add as many fill emitters as we need. Or we can also combine the geometries and use just a fill emitter. Updating the parameters in real time and seeing the result in viewport will save us time when it comes to configuring the parameters of the simulation. We can see that generating surprising effects with fluids has never been so easy inside Cinema with the plugin for RealFlow for Cinema 4D.